Now from the 33 after the timeout. Giants on a delayed blitz. Deep downfield and reaching for it and making the catch is Bryce Butler. Great catch. Eli Apple with the coverage on the play. That's going to be a first down and goal, a 30-yard gain.
For my money, Bryce Butler is just about to earn his way onto the field on a regular basis. We have seen this pretty consistently out of him when he gets a chance. And most teams, when they get a chance to go after somebody, it is Eli Apple.
No review. He got his hands underneath it. And now a little fade into the back corner of the end zone. No good. Des Bryant thinks he has a touchdown, but the official right there, Janoris Jenkins, covering. No, sir. Not 6 points. Second and goal.
Yeah, it looked like the catch was made. Let's take a look. And then 1 foot down, and does anything else? No, the elbow hits down out of bounds first. He just simply could not get the other foot down. Of course, Ezekiel Elliott behind his great line.
Big to Elliott, and the pass is too high. Intended for Des Bryant, so he's already been targeted three times tonight, and 0 for 3.
Third to Ezekiel Elliott, and get Landon Collins to come up here and then throw it right behind him. He played it sort of halfway down, but it was Dak just missing the throw. So, once again, just cannot get a completion to Des Bryant. And that time, Dak.
Stack to the left, now got Whitten coming in motion to the slot on the right. You got Prescott serving and dancing and under pressure and throwing to the end zone, and the flag is down. That pass is too high. So, they had a first and goal at the 2. Then, right now, it's either going to be fourth down or we'll see where the penalty. We'll make the call in a moment. DJ used to be HL for head linesman, now it's a down judge.
There's no foul on the play. Your quarterback was out of the pocket. Fourth down.
And in comes the field goal group.
Jason Pierre-Paul on the outside working against Lael Collins, who's playing right tackle really for the first time. And Collins staying with him pretty well so far. Collins was a left tackle in college, played left guard a season ago before he got hurt.